Yeah, I've been struggling a bit the last 2 days with some diarrhea, so I don't really know for today how strong I will be. And yeah, the final is slightly uphill, so it's a quite hard final. You need the good legs. So yeah, we have all the good rider in Matteo that can do a finish like this also. So I think maybe go for him today because yeah, I haven't been 100% the last days.
Now will be hold on to this last kilometers and this last uphill, or it will be a race quite open, you think?
I think it's going to be controlled for the big sprinter teams. There's many sprinters here. For sure, they want to have some chances in this race. So, but it's a bit technical, the last 30K with some climbs, and it can break apart. It's also a bonus sprint on top of a climb. And yeah, it's actually not so easy, the last 30K. So you never know what's going to happen.
Thank you very much. Best of luck. Thanks, Alex.